underneath the video. When I click on edit, I get a few different options. The first option being, I can change the thumbnail. Like when my video is brought up in Google, the thumbnail people see, I get three options. You can't pick your own thumbnail, but you get three options from the video. So